come to the right place. So once again, please join me in welcoming Joe Falisco and Eric Noden. Chris Bellillo, doing a great job of curating this music series, and we're really honored to be a part of it. Just don't ask us to come during the blizzard. We've done that once. Sonny and Brownie.
Another one chord song. Yeah. Keep life simple.
Very busy man.
day. And I'd be so very wealthy if I could just make it pay. That's The Busy Man by Joe Fuller. See, I told you he writes the humorous songs, right?
Oh, so I'm like the clown, huh?
Yeah.
Is that what you're trying to say?
Yeah, you know.
I'm like the clown?
Clowns and harmonicas, they go together. We're going to play a tune for you now. This is one that I wrote on the piano, actually, a long time ago, and then Joe and I kind of reworked this number for our latest recording. This is one of our two-chord songs. That's right. A thing called Down in New Orleans. I used to spend a lot of time down traveling, usually from Chicago down to Memphis, and then down to New Orleans and back up when I had more free time. And this is a tune that I wrote about it.
Sun is coming up. Hey!
you. I think now we're going to play one of our newer songs for you. We've been working on a bunch of new material lately. We've got a bunch of tunes that we've been working up. Then we tried to remember the old tunes, the ones we're playing for you tonight mostly. But this one is inspired a lot by a couple musicians, Mississippi musicians, a guy by the name of Mississippi Fred McDowell, who is a great slide guitar player, and harmonica player by the name of Johnny Woods, and together they made a really fantastic kind of wall of sound, I think you could call it.
Works for me.
Don't be so agreeable now. That's...
You just got lucky.
It only has one chord in it.
From two down to one.
We haven't figured out how to boil it down past one chord, but if we get there, we'll let you know.
Thank you.
explain to me why those one chord songs are so hard to play? I don't know. We should fix that, huh? You have nothing to hide behind one chord song. You should put 110% into it.
You got that one tune, man. It's got like seven chords in it or something. I sweat like when I'm playing that one.
You don't, see? Yeah. Yeah, so there is definitely a lot of rhythmic, intense breathing. But that's what makes the tune kind of powerful.
You mean hot air? Is that what you were talking about?
Yeah. With a big mouth behind it, it's a dangerous combination. This is a song we just recorded on our most recent project. And it's very similar to the song you heard opening up the evening. Maybe the police.
Maybe the police.
Maybe the judge.
Maybe the judge.
Maybe your boss man.
Maybe your boss man.
You know holds a grudge.
You know holds a grudge.
But sometimes it may well be that you could be your own worst enemy. Maybe your mother.
Maybe your mother.
Maybe your dad.
Maybe your dad.
Maybe a brother.
Maybe a brother.
Treated you bad.
Treated you bad.
But sometimes it may well be that you could be your own worst enemy. It may be the winter.
Maybe the winter.
For some it's the heat.
Some it's the heat.
Maybe the traffic.
Maybe the traffic.
On every street.
On every street.
But sometimes it may well be that you could be your own worst enemy.
Fights is jihad,
but sometimes It may well be that you could be your own worst enemy. But sometimes it may well be that you could be your own worst enemy.
Chris told me it's not authorized.
I'm giving you a dispensation.
Okay. All right. That's cool then.
Dispensation. Wow. I don't even know what that means. That's such a big word.
I don't either, but it seems like permission.
Yes. It seems like it's some kind of official word or something. Uh-oh.
It means it's really wrong, but we're going to let you do it anyway.
This is my latest kazoo holder. This is the 2017 second half of the year model, because the first half one failed and broke, but
the song's in E flat. Can you handle that? Did you bring your E flat kazoo?
All right, it's perfect.
All right, here we go.
Yeah, I can't believe what I did. I could just kick myself. If I wasn't there to see it, I would never dare believe it never happens to anyone else. I grabbed my toothbrush, squeezed out some paste. I'm horrified, I don't recognize the taste. Can't believe what I did, I could just kick myself. It's true, I could really kick myself. Yeah, I can't believe what I did, I could just kick myself. If I wasn't there to see it, I would never dare believe it never happens to anyone else. I fired up the kettle to make a cup of tea. The black smoke reminds me needs electricity. Can't believe what I did, I could just kick myself. It's true, I could really kick myself. Well, I wish that my life did not seem to always run amok. If not for the bad kind, I would not have any luck. I could just kick myself. If it wasn't there to see it, I would never dare believe it never happens to anyone else. I raced off to work, distracted by the blues. I look down later, I see two different shoes. Can't believe what I did, I could just kick myself. It's true, I could really kick myself. Yeah, I can't believe what I did, I could just kick myself. If I wasn't there to see it, I would never dare believe it never happens to anyone else. I paid for 20 on pump number 10. I drove on off, I didn't pump a drop in. Can't believe what I did, I could just kick myself. It's true, I could really kick myself. You know, the doctor says some problems come from a failure to plan. There was something else he said.
A short attention span?
Thank you.
could just kick myself.
It's true.
I could really kick myself. You know, I can't believe what I did. I could just kick myself. If it wasn't there to see it, I would never dare believe it never happens to anyone else. I went out to eat at the special of the day. I left that place and forgot to pay. Can't believe what I did. I could just kick myself. It's true. I could really kick myself. I can't believe what I did. I could just kick myself. If it wasn't there to see it, I would never dare believe it never happens to anyone else. I went jogging through the park trying to get fit. Didn't look out. I stepped in. What I did, I could just kick myself. It's true, I could really kick myself. Well, it might be that my intellect is not so evident. Well, I have done some brilliant things, most by accident. I could just kick myself, it's true. I could really kick myself. I mean, I could just kick myself. How about that Eric Noton blowing that kazoo, playing that thing there? Oh, I'm not the only one that has that kind of crazy stuff happen to me. Nope, I'm not the only one. I told you he's the one that writes the humorous songs. You didn't believe me at first. Thank you.
6 cents
by Joe Felisco. That's our secret agent song.
I think Chris said we have 5 songs left.
5 songs or 5 hours? We should play for 5 more hours. Okay.
5 minutes. Yeah.
All right, cool. Well, we're gonna wrap things up with a tune that this is one that I wrote, really is a tribute to the style of one of the greats of the Chicago blues, guy by the name of Jimmy Reed, who wrote a lot of famous tunes. And once again, thanks so much for coming out and spending your Thursday evening with us. We appreciate it. Give yourself a round of applause. And thanks again to Chris Villillo for making this all happen and doing the sound.
Thank you so much. Joe Felisco. Joe Felisco.
How about that, Eric Milton?
Talk about some world-class blues music from Noonan and Felisco. Now, I don't know about you folks, but I don't think we can let them go. I think we need to hear just one more song. What do you say, gentlemen?
What's next?
Oh, that would be fun. Yeah. Secret plans. You gotta figure things out. We got some really nice compliments from you folks. Thank you so much. Really appreciate that a lot. Thank you.
Seasons they change from summer to
has got wonderful recordings, and you can take this music home with them. Just grab a hold of either one of them. I'm sure they'd be happy to send you home with a recording of your choice. Next month, we have world music from the duo Patchouli. Don't forget to sign up with the email mailing list. It's on the table at the back of the room. Thank you for joining us. Safe travels. We'll catch you next month. Good night, everybody.